I thought this was really interesting. It said, Hollywood's aversion to casting actually ugly people for roles where the character is supposed to be ugly is so pernicious. The character of Brienne has had her looks adversely affect her entire life, and the person who played her started out as a model.